Hello, Adab, Namaskar. Today I'm going to share how can you improve your English communication skill. आप अपनी English communication को कैसे सुधार सकते हैं? Point number one, change your mindset. अब आप कहेंगे, Bobby, change your mindset क्यों? Why should I change my mindset? I want to improve my English communication. I'll give you an example. You're in your college or you're in your office and you're supposed to speak in front of 10 people. And aap baat karna chahte, you're supposed to talk. But while you're trying to talk, you're worried. You're worried that if I make a mistake, people will laugh at me. People will, say things against me. I'll feel embarrassed. Aur zyada karke logo ko lagta hai ki mujh pe log hasenge, log mera mazak udayenge. My friend, if you and I have to be successful in life, whether it is in life or whether it is in speaking effectively, you need to know that you have to stop worrying about what other people think about you. And that is connected to your mindset, my friend. Stop worrying about others' opinion about you and just go ahead and speak it up. What you also need to know is, ye bhi jana zaruri hai ki kuch log English bolne se darte kyun hain, rukte kyun hain. I think one thing that we need to know is English is just a language. Just like Hindi, Chinese, African, Marathi, Tamil, Telugu, French, Spanish, Korean. Just like all of these are languages, similarly, English bhi sirf ek bhasha hai. English is still a language. So it is important for you to know that don't put English as a superior language. Agar aapko nahi aata hai, to aap kam ho. ऐसा बिल्कुल नहीं है. और अगर आपको आता है, इसका मतलब ये नहीं कि आप किसी और से बेहतर हो. इट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर यू टू नो दैट वेदर यू नो लेस ऑफ इंग्लिश और मोर ऑफ इंग्लिश डज नॉट मेक यू लेसर और सुपीरियर. गेट दैट क्लियर आउट ऑफ योर माइंड. सो हैव अ क्लियर माइंड सेट, हैव अ पॉजिटिव माइंड सेट अबाउट इंग्लिश दैट यू डू नॉट हैव टू फियर इट. यू डोंट हैव टू गेट वरीड अबाउट वॉट पीपल थिंक अबाउट यू, बट यू आर जस्ट सपोज टू गो अहेड एंड ट्राई स्पीकिंग. दैट्स इट. Number two is change your friend circle. Now आप बोलेंगे बॉब ये change your friend circle मतलब क्या है? Change your friend circle का मतलब ये नहीं कि आपको अपने दोस्तों को छोड़ना है, existing दोस्त जो है. It's not that you're supposed to leave your existing friends. It basically means start having people in your friend circle group who really speak good English. You know, you could add somebody from your college, from your office. Anybody who really speaks good English, spend more time with them and try speaking in English with them and tell them, listen, I want to improve my English. Can I speak in English with you? मैं आपके साथ थोड़ा समय बिता सकता हूँ एवरीडे थोड़ा सा इंग्लिश बोलने के लिए. और अगर मैं गलती भी करूँ, क्या आप मुझे करेक्ट करोगे? Most probably, I have seen that people are so supportive that they want to help you. So find people, find friends जो आपको genuinely help करना चाहेंगे और उनके साथ ज़्यादा करके समय बिताओ. The more time you spend with people who speak in good English, whether they're friends, whether they work in office, whether they're mentors, whether you're trainers, speakers, your professors, spend time with them and automatically aap observe karoge ki listening karte karte, observe karte karte, unke saath rehte rehte, your English will naturally start improving without much of a practice. Number three. Think in English. Wow. कोई बोले कि think in English इसका मतलब क्या है? मैं English में सोचूं? मैं तो गुजराती बोलता हूँ, पंजाबी बोलता हूँ. I speak in Spanish, I speak in Russian. How can I improve my English by thinking in English? Imagine this with me for a minute. Are there times when you are supposed to speak in front of a few people and you're lost without words? You want to say so much, but you can't express it. You would say why? क्योंकि आपके पास शब्द नहीं है. और शब्द क्यों नहीं है? आपके लोकल रीजनल लैंग्वेज में सोच रहे हैं, फिर उसको कन्वर्ट करके, ट्रांसलेट करके आप उसको इंग्लिश में बदलने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं और उतने टाइम में आपके पास कोई शब्द नहीं रहता. सो इट इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर यू दैट यू स्टार्ट थिंकिंग इन इंग्लिश. अब आप कहेंगे कि थिंकिंग इंग्लिश कैसे करें? वेरी सिंपल. रिमेंबर द सेकेंड पॉइंट, सर्कल योरसेल्फ विद पीपल हु स्पीक इन इंग्लिश. Circle yourself with content on your mobile which are in English. Aap stories padh rahe hain Facebook pe, feeds pe, WhatsApp padh rahe hain, read things which are more in English. Pick up a book, pick up newspaper, pick up stories, pick up videos, pick up movies, everything in English. Jitna zyada aap rozmarra life mein English ko apne life ka part bana denge, automatically aap English mein sochne lagenge. Aur jaise aap English mein sochne lagenge, you will start speaking in English and you will be able to express better and better and better. Are you understanding? So, when you're watching movies, watch movies with English subtitles. Netflix पे, Hotstar पे और बहुत सारी जगहों पे आजकल बहुत सारी मूवीज है जो ग्रेट कंटेंट है, ग्रेट स्टोरीज है और साथ में सबटाइटल का ऑप्शन भी होता है. कीप एन ऑनलाइन डिक्शनरी विथ यू और कीप अ फिजिकल डिक्शनरी विथ यू और उस डिक्शनरी से आप पढ़ के उस नए नए वर्ड जो आप सीखते हैं उसको आप कहीं पर लिख सकते हैं एंड एवरी डे स्टार्ट लर्निंग टू स्पीक दोज वर्ड. Start spending time and when you will start thinking in English, you will not be lost without words. You will speak more fluently, more better, you'll be more confident and you will be able to speak well in English. But at the end of it, know this one thing, my friend. English jaankar, padhkar, aap kisi se better nahi hote. English na jaanke, aap kisi se kam nahi hote. Once you accept this in your mind, there will be no fear of English. I'm sure this has helped you. If you like to know more, comment below and we will make more videos for you. Thank you so much. My name is Bobby Dsouza. Take care and bye-bye.